Brett Nansel. And we welcome you inside Scotiabank Arena.
Come on.
Look, you played in Syracuse, some very cold weather. Does it take you a while to heat up as Conley drills his shot? A lot of people don't realize that one of the reasons why Patrick Ewing, remember, used to wear the t-shirt underneath. As Gasol, three-pointer is good from Thunder Bay. For offensive rebounding woes, second worst in the league, the Utah Jazz, and that's with the presence of Gobert underneath. His Siakam.
Nice job of spacing the floor right there. Gasol with the dime.
Royce O'Neal in his third season, out of Baylor. And Donovan Mitchell. High off the window. Lead pass, Bogdanović driving, stumbling. Bogdanović, and he gets it to roll in.
Yeah, pretty good recovery right
there. Stutter step.
Ledgy today, my man.
Gasol, corner three.
There you go.
Got it from Baffert. Up by the veteran Conley, former teammate in Memphis with Marc Gasol. They had some great runs together. Here's Gasol right down Bay Street. With a two-handed slam. And get shots up. And
yeah, it's a good way to just session. Take care of yourself, yeah. to be ready to play.
Oh, Pascal from Timmins in an 8-0 run. Mitchell up top looks for Conley. Bogdanović, Gobert, and O'Neal. Here's Conley. And he's so good. 23% to your point, Van Vliet. Here's Ananobi up fake, attacking Bogdanović and getting right to the rim. Backing down, you see Gobert right there. And good job by Pascal Siakam. 12-2 run by Toronto. Here's Van Vliet. Gasol, the three.
Oh!
From Aurora. On an 18-2 run in Bogdanović. Then close it out with 16 of his 33 in the fourth. Maybe not tonight.
Pascal especially struggled in that game. Look at this.
Turnover. Out and running. Norman Powell. The reverse layup. 28-11.
Just simply go out there and enjoy it. It's been fantastic so far for Conley with the Jazz, guys.
Mitchell, a three-pointer that rattles in.
I'll tell you what, if there's an offensive rebound, you better find that Davis. That guy is a monster in the box.
Here's Pascal in the circle, and it's good. Jeff Green checks in for Utah, losing it. Here's Powell. Pascal cruising to the rim with a lap continuation. Siakam turns it over in the open floor, and Green finishes. 35, but solid veteran presence, no doubt. Here's Pascal down low. That spin move, so tough. 37-20, Green guarded by Serge Ibaka.
You know, man, what do you want to do after a game like Orlando, especially coming home? You played so strong. Tough move there by Jeff.
1-point advantage. Van Vliet, Ananobi, Davis, Hollis Jefferson, and Serge. A deep three from Melfort. Wait for Andy Kennedy. Ole Miss, as well as Kermit Davis, as Green delivers a slam.
Just feels good. Jefferson. Just the warmth on a cold day like today.
Oh! It goes in! Plus the moves of Hollis Jefferson! Friday night, Raptors shot just 60% from the line. They were 17 for 28. Off of the miss, here's Van Vliet running. Hustle Jefferson right to the rim.
Why does that play happen? Course of the season, right? At the beginning of the season, there is no bench. Now it's how is everybody going to play?
It's a great play.
Come on. Like the other night, you can play different bodies just to get it going. So, you know, it's a long, long season.
Pascal from Moncton.
What made the Raptors so successful this season to this point is the fact that they're playing selfless basketball. We're seeing that right now from Rondae Hollis-Jefferson. I'll jump in a second.
And Davis. With the finger roll. On the run, Van Vliet, Powell, drifting to the corner. The three is good.
20 assists on 26 made field goals.
And Joe Ingles can shoot the three, and he.
He's another player that had a big summer, you know, playing the World Cup as well. I mean, it's taxing.
How about that? How about Hustle Jefferson with a crosser? You loved it, though. Your dogs did. That's
they did.
71-35. Here's Fred Van Vliet from Sussex. Massive lead. Mitchell doesn't go. Three-point Grange coming up at halftime with an award-winning writer. Michael Grange. I do not have, as do you, a massive photo. Action-packed photo, by the way.
Oh! Oh,
Pascal drills a three.
26 points.
Is slowly getting up now. Making a strong take. And Gazot, previously, it was 37 against the Nets back in 2009. Conley comes out, knocks down the shot.
Points off of those, only giving up 7 points themselves.
Here's OG Anunoby. Foul and continuation.
They didn't, if they're not blocking it, they're altering.
Pascal backing in.
Oh, that's a strong move right there.
He's got 28. 11 to 16. O'Neal sends it to Conley. Conley now, runner. They're 6 of 6 now here in the quarter. You know, for those teams that haven't had much success, just do better. Do better at your job.
Win, typically, right?
And again,
well, I think they go
For those teams that have been mired, right? How about this as Gobert?
A little too easy. Nick Nurse, good timeout. Second quarter is short 17, and you still have just under 7 minutes to go here, so. Big turnaround for Utah, and you expect 23-9. Them to come out.
Yep.
And, you know, the guards really doing a great job.
Ibaka spinning around, in and out, and scooped up by Ibaka. Gives it to Fred in the corner. Good from Medicine Hat. Van Adebayo had 17 points, 16 rebounds.
Just having Jimmy Butler on that team made a huge difference for them. Boy, Conley and Van Fleet get Ibaka his touches.
Conley. Oh, wow. Great dish from Mitchell. Gobert underneath. Here's Mitchell. No place to go. Moutier drives, kicks, angles a three, and it's good. Up here a little bit. Siakam. Nice dish underneath. And got it. Hollis Jefferson, the strength to finish, and he's fouled.
Ingles, he loves to get that dribble penetration and look for the corners.
Change of direction to Van Vliet. Head fake. Here's Serge rising up, and the three is good. As we head to the minute mark here, the third quarter. Siakam sidestep, gives it to Serge underneath, double clutch, and the foul. Here's Norm. Find Serge. Nice touch.
And this is what I like. He's rolling. Find him. And the Raptors did a great job. Right now, Ibaka's feeling it. Getting comfortable again. Keep him going. That's a tough shot right there by Exum.
Davis underneath. Cleans up.
Three. Yeah, eventually just run out of gas. And obviously, this was a much larger deficit for the Utah Jazz. They're doing a good job of fighting, but it's just a tough task to come back.
Here's Engels. Up fake Green. Over top Gasol. Nice move. 19 points to 5. And then. Oh, G.O. from Freddie V.
Great job by Fred.
Green. And batted away. Here's Powell. Chance to run. Lead pass Pascal. Good. He's got 35.
Good job. Just trying to get back in the game, but against a team like Toronto Raptors, not coming all the way.
And Norman Powell, 120-97 downtown. Push shot is good, and it's a 17-point game.
Play to get a hand on the ball.
Williams, Goss, Derek Gonzaga, and Bradley over top.
Make his mark in this league, right? When you're watching a Hollis Jefferson, you're going, you know what? I can do that. I can play defense like that. I can go after missed shots out there.
Ibaka. Serge. Chris gives it to Miller. Miller kicks it. Davis, the open three. And Davis from Durham. Averaging, to your point, 25 points on the season at 16 points. And Nick Nurse is going to come over to Quinn Snyder.